Hey everyone, it's Cyberman, and today I'll tell you about the Clone Marshal Commander, the commander during the Clone Wars. Commander Cody's helmet is a modified Phase 2 clone helmet. It's equipped with a pair of antennas, a visor, a camera, and some extra plates, like all of our other helmets. This one has a soft fleece lining and foam pads inside for a better fit on your head. In addition to the classic Cody, we have such options for coloring, such as Captain Vaughn and Cody Blue Clone Trooper. For all our helmets, we use professional car painting materials. The transparent tinted visor will let you see your comrades clearly. You can create your army of clones and blow up the droids by following the link in the description.